There's another crystal. But no sand minions? Not that I'm complaining. Where am I? That light. What is that? Hello? Put me in Marco's mind.
I just need to know you're okay.
Those giant spikes! Is the crystal at the center? It's crumbling! Gotta keep it up! His subconscious is starting to fight back! There we go! Almost there! Comes down. There's the crystal.
I tried to be the best dad for you, Kimia. I really did. All I can do is hope they didn't hit you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Hey, been calling you. My source at the raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Her mom's. Maybe that's where Kimia is. Hey, MJ. You think you could patch me through to Marco at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it. Okay, all set. Patch him through now.
Spider-Man. Sorry for my... well, the mess. Thank you. Help me get my mind right.
I'm sorry for not listening. Guess I never got to know the man behind the sand. But I think Kimia's at her mom's. On my way there now.
If she's there, do me a favor. Give her those crystals. Something to remember me by.
Of course. Take care of yourself, Flint. She's okay. Wish there was more I could do. Maybe I can ask some lawyer friends to help Marco with visitation rights.
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone. Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job. Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking us. So I tell the cops that someone's out to get us, but they don't listen to me. No one ever does. It's my turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this. I find them, and they're waiting for me with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into? They're circling me, Mija. Oh, wishing I'd just stayed home with you, Kimia. Helped you with your homework. Made you the one meal that I know how to cook. But it's too late now. I ask them what they want, and all they say is, the beast inside me. But that ain't been me for a long time. Just like I promised you. I tell them to leave us alone, but they don't care. They shoot me with a net, try to hold me down. And I was sand before I knew it. I'm so ashamed, but I had no choice. I gotta get back to you. I lose the creeps at the school and come home. Walk through the front door. But you're not there. They are. What have they done to you, Kimia? I start yelling, losing my cool. If they did anything to you, I can feel the sand about to take over. And then they splash me with some chemical. Don't know what it is, but trying my hardest to stay awake. I'm fading fast until I see black. I wake up in some kind of dungeon. Lots of empty cells around. You're not here. But are you okay? They say their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimi, but I'll tear this city apart to find you. I tried to be the best dad for you, Kimia. I really did. All I can do is hope they didn't hit you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mija. We'll be together again one day. I know it.